Hi guys, today I'm going to do a video. Oh shoot. And I'm gonna be showing you what I got for Christmas. Hope you enjoy. Bang in my hair. Hey guys, Stephanie here. Oh man, I look horrible. Today I'm gonna show you what I got for Christmas. So, alright, so this is not gonna be in order. I'm just gonna show you, like, you know, just what I got. So, in one bag, I have Takis. Giant bag of Takis. Some gum. Some Skittles. Sour Patch Kids, Kit Kat, Mexican candy, and a pretzel. So basically just candy and gum and chips. And all of this, what I just showed you, was by my cousin Mayra, so shout out to her. Alright, the next thing I got was for my cousin Jeanette and her husband George, and they gave me some earphones since mine were broken, so I'm really glad. I need them. And then I got a box full of stuff. And this is from my friend Rosana. Shout out. That was not my son. So this is from Rosana. She gave me a box of stuff. And she gave me a pillow. So fluffy. So fluffy. Is this real? She gave me a shirt. It's too big for me. It's too big. She gave me a book. I mean, like, I don't know, like, I forgot these. She gave me another book. I have no idea what they're about. Obviously, I never. She gave me an envelope. And it had. It has a bookmark in it, and it says, "There is nothing better than a friend unless it is a friend with chocolate." And it says, "Warmest thoughts are and best wishes for a wonderful holiday and happy new year." Bruh. It has a bookmark. And she gave me another envelope. Just keep calm and keep going all the way. And it says, and it has a picture of me and my friends. So that's me, that's Rosana, that's a ghost. I'm just kidding, that's my friend Juana. And that's Daphne. So yeah, we all look really crazy. But yeah, it's really cool actually. I hope I don't lose it. We still got photo, by the way. And it says, "Best friends, they know how crazy you are and still choose to be seen with you in public." And it says, "Turtles are green, ducks go quack. We're best friends because our heads are equally whack." You know, she's a writer. Hashtag Rosanna. Yeah, that was all by Rosanna. Really cool stuff. And then my cousin Juana She's Myra's sister.
Did you saw some money on my sink and did you grab it?
So what?
Money. Like more than 50.
And then my cousin Joanna got me this. For jewelry. Yeah. I wonder. My mom. She got me a box of stuff. She got me this phone case. You know, it's purple. It's really useful. And then she got me another phone case. And she got me a book. Long book. And my favorite, she got me riddles. You know, I really like riddles. Yeah. I can play this with my friends whenever they come over. Because me and Rosana, we like to play riddles. Rosana, if you're watching this video, remind me to bring this to your house or to school, or when we go to my house, let's play this, because why not? You know, it shows you how to play it. So it's really cool. And then my cousin Mayra, she got me another gift. You know, a box of stuff, and it has a shirt, Mickey Mouse. But hopefully it fits. And she got me a phone case, you know, really cool. It says adventure. She got me some pencils for art. You know, it has a sharpener and everything in a little case. And to go with that, she got me a... I actually like this. It's actually really cool, so I can keep track instead of like... Yeah, instead of like, you know, using printer paper. And of course, she got me a lollipop. Yeah, really cool. And then my brother Junior, you know, hashtag Junior, he got me, something really cool. Like, all of these gifts were cool. You know, honestly, and he got me a gift card for Chili's for $25. How cool is that? And I'm really glad. I rarely eat Chili's, but I think this will come in handy. Oh yeah, my cousin Mayra also got me this scrunchie. So great. And then, finally, my mom, she gave me another thing. And I was really shocked when I got this because I didn't expect her to give me this. She got me shoes. These are Converse. They're maroon. I was asking for these and she went to the mall. And she was calling me, she was like, Stephanie, which Converse do you want? And I was like, I want the red ones. And then after that, she was like, oh, sorry, we didn't have any in your size. You know, and I thought she didn't get them, so I was like, all right. But she lied about it, she got them. That's so cool. All right, so those are all the gifts. And if, you know, yeah, those are all the gifts, you know. Comment down below for more video ideas if you want to see the video of my family opening the gifts. Then make sure to comment down below, because there's a video out there, you know. And you know, check out the description, you know. Oh yeah, I just want... And if you guys want me to post more guitar videos or more like Christmas videos, let me know. So yeah, thanks for watching.
I really liked all these gifts.